Hi guys, I'm Olivia and today I'm going to try this and I don't actually like it, so I'm going to do it. The challenge is that I can finish every last bit of this. I've done it.
I think when he plays in the halfbacks, he's contributed greatly to Wakefield's efforts. And I know Paul Anderson wasn't over as well.
And he's done quite some good.
With Huddersfield's performance, it felt them perhaps a little sloppy and the lack of respect for the opposition.
Sorry, Lawford.
Yeah, thank you. But, they still contributed with some good tries. Obviously, Danny Ruff's kicking game was first class. He had that ball on a string once again and allowed the Jets to make field position and create some good ball tries. There was plenty of spirit developing in this Wakefield side, and they are getting to know the systems and structures that Brian Smith wants them to play. So again, we keep talking about building for the Super 8s. Well, they've been building for a fair amount of time now for the middle 8s, and that will be their challenge.
For Huddersfield, fourth place is theirs at the moment. They're the ones people are going for. They're the first one you pick up, aren't they?
Well, I'm not so sure. I think that
how I finish. I love it.
Don't go. Bye.